So the difference between anti-money laundering and KYC, know your customer, is that KYC is the process of determining the identity of the customer, this being a person or a business. You need to check, is this genuine? And you need to do the background checks. Can you trust this individual or organization?